Elliot Smith, Between the Bars. To the old light. This is a different way to do Between the Bars. that I am in the process of learning. So there's three parts to this. There's the first bar, the second bar, and then there's the strumming rhythm. And it's been a few days since I practiced, so I'm just going to make it simple for now. So... fuck my life. Sorry. The basis of learning is repetition, I have found. I'm very tired and something bad is happening. This is REM, losing my religion. that's me in the
Thank you.
just generalized anger towards all of society. Okay. I must say, French national anthem. Bacon. Just always remember bacon. I would like to thank the Supreme Almighty God and Kevin Bacon. Thank you. Sometimes I feel like Edward James Olmos without a home. Is that offensive or just really, is it offensive or is it offensive because it's really stupid? Or is it okay because it's stupid? Am I okay? Like, if I hit myself in the head, I find when you say something stupid, if you hit yourself, it like that Britney Spears song, Hit Me Baby One More Time. I really related to that on a personal level, because I would hit myself in the head because I was saying stupid things. So, you know. I guess we'll do Losing My Religion first, then go back to the bars. Back between the bars. Okay. Thank you.
No, I'm not that sad. So here's Elliot Smith, Adrian Lebar. Thank you.
I'll do some scales. Thank you. Oh, we have a whole other book. You know, the unbearable pain of living has caught up with me. I know. This is Auld Lang Syne. Auld Lang Syne, with the chords provided by the CBC's Canadian Broadcasting Company. Should thank you. Our Canada. Thank you. Lang Syne, O Canada, Ross Neighbor at House, CBC, blah, blah, blah. I don't know where I got the things for this. Just a reminder, yeah. First in a row. O Canada.